My phone has been blowing up all morning.
Alright, we about to head out to Menya. I still have never tried it. This guy went without me once, so rude. So let's hope we make it to the line. Okay.
Later.
Hey.
Alligator. Okay. Alright, let me call her.
I mean, how much far out of the way? It's already 10:10.
We failed.
Hello, are you guys going?
Yeah, me and Mama.
Okay, are you driving yourself?
Yeah.
Cool. I was gonna pick you guys up. You guys up, but I will see you there, or you want me to come pick you up?
Yeah, I'm not ready yet. I'm getting ready right now.
Oh, okay, so we'll go there first and try to get a table, otherwise I'm scared.
Okay.
All right, see you later.
Bye.
Is it too late now to say sorry? Cause I'm missing more than just your body. Oh, is it too late now to say sorry? Yeah, I know all that I let you down. Is it too late to say sorry now?
What's up, guys? Today we are here at the Menya Ultra. That's my mom, by the way. So we're gonna see how good this place is. It's everybody's first time, but kind of my second time, but it's my one and a half time. First time. My sister's annoying me. I'm gonna point the camera at her face in a little bit. But it's my one and a half time. The first time I came here, I just literally got back from the dentist and half my face was numb. So like I was eating it with like just the left side of my mouth, so I couldn't really taste it. But let's do a round of pre-assumptions or whatever you may call it, and let's see the hype and what you guys think is gonna happen. What are your expectations of this place?
It's gonna be good.
Oh, that's BW again, by the way.
I think it's gonna be good. I think it might be too creamy for my liking.
Okay. And then going to Sophie here, my sister. What are your expectations of this place?
I think it's just gonna taste like any ramen place, honestly.
Wow, no respect, guys. No respect.
No, they're all the same. They're all the same.
But then that's good because we're
except
not hyping
this place
it up
in OC. I don't remember what it's called, but I know there.
Oh, and then we got this Mexican. She's so hyped up for ramen, she forgot even to get dressed and do her makeup. She wanted to put something on her. So this is so great. Check her out, guys. So,
oh my god.
What are your expectations? You must have really liked this, right?
I expect it to take me to Japan.
Come on.
Yeah. Stop filming me.
You got a little camera shot. Okay. Mom.
I'm not camera ready. What the hell?
What do you think of this place?
It's crazy. Amazing.
Do you think it's going to taste good?
I don't know yet. I have never been here. It's the first time I come here. I don't know.
So we have like a little Chinese restaurant, and all my mom cares about is the business side of this thing. Like, oh my gosh. There's so much business here. It's crazy. Do these people own it themselves? Is it family owned or whatnot? That's all she cares about. Food, Mom, food.
Money.
All right, so we ordered six ramens between the
five. Is that what you ordered?
One's got one, I got two to try the whole menu. So let's see. Let's see when it comes out. Tan-tan pork.
I know.
These things look beautiful.
It looks good.
Yeah.
It's soft boiled.
Wow, look at that. With the butter on top.
Ooh,
two bowls.
This shit better be good with all this.
First taste.
Good.
This shit is actually pretty damn good.
Very good.
Pretty damn good.
They can good sit with us.
Mom, what do you think?
Kind of regular ramen.
Well, very good.
I like it.
Is it the best ramen you ever had?
I don't know. It's
really?
Different than that one.
Well, you know, Mama knows best, so.
Is it too late now to say sorry? Cause I'm missing more than just your body. Oh, is it too late now to say sorry? Yeah, I know all that I let you down. Is it too late to say sorry now?
Just finished at Menya for the very first one and a half times.
man. The line is still crazy. Look at that. Check that out. It's like crazy stuff. So overall, I give this place a 5 stars on Yelp. It's good. All right, check it out.